This game is called Exact Match. The goal of the game is to notice the attributes of a shape and to identify its exact match from a pile of shapes. This is a great way to help children pay attention to the characteristics of a shape, like how many sides and vertices it has. To play this game, you can use plastic pattern blocks, paper shape cutouts, or other toys you might have around the house. But you will need at least two players because you're trying to match each other's shapes. To get started, first shuffle the pattern block shapes, and then place them down on a table or on the floor. Choose one shape, hold it up, and describe it. You can say, "I have a square. It has four sides and four vertices. See, one, two, three, four sides, and one, two, three, four vertices." A vertex is the mathematical term for where two sides meet, what you might normally call a corner of the shape. And don't be afraid to use math vocabulary like vertex and its plural, vertices, with kids. Kids love learning new words, and just like they can learn the names of dinosaurs and superheroes, they can learn math terms too. Okay, so after describing your shape, you can say, "Look at all of our shapes out here. Can you find an exact match of my square?" Once the child finds the match, have them explain how they know it's an exact match. Help them include shape characteristics, like the shape's name and number of sides, in their explanations. Then let them choose a shape from the pile and you find an exact match. Knowing the name of a shape is just a small piece of knowing about that shape. Children construct ideas about shapes by manipulating them during play and by noticing the different attributes of each shape. You can also play exact match with everyday household items, like finding the exact match of socks or different fruits. Just make sure to have children explain their matches using attribute words. For example, saying, "The strawberries match because they are red and they have these oval seeds all over. And the socks match because they're both yellow, or they both have the same number of stripes." Check out our website for more games and lots of other ways to learn and practice math.